This is treason. We must discover who sent this and destroy this so-called proof that they speak of. Lady Jane, please, give us a moment alone.
Lady Jane may stay, Robert. I trust her with my life. In fact, I believe she is the one best suited to handle this issue discreetly. Read it to her, please.
To the Witch Queen. It is time for your subjects to learn your true identity. You are a witch, just like your mother, and we have proof. Give up your throne, or you will burn like she did. You have 3 days. When I find the scoundrel who wrote this, I'll do him in myself.
No, I need you here, Robert. Double the guard and keep them alert. As for you, Jane, I require your expertise. Here is the package which started all of this.
My queen, it is always my deepest honor to serve you.
Good evening, m'lady. Her Majesty has asked me to take you to the port before the sun sets. A ship is waiting for you there. Hurry now and pack your things. I'll be waiting by my carriage. The Queen herself asked me to give you this personally. Don't forget your royal certificate either. I'm afraid they won't let us in the port without it. Hurry, milady. Sun setting soon. We should be off. Sorry for the sudden stop, milady. Seems someone is blocking the road ahead. Let me handle this. No need for you to blow your cover. I have something for you, milady. It's a present from that kind gent whose carriage is blocking the way. He sent it as an apology. He even gave me a map of the bypass. Why don't you eat up? Hopefully, we'll have this cleared up shortly. Lady, don't touch that basket. Please forgive me. I had a little nip from that wine and it was poisoned. I guess I saved your life, eh? You should run. They'll come back to finish the job.